Now, it's been a couple months since Eric hasn't been here, so today...
And I'm bringing it back, boys! What's up? Just got back from my obscure tour of super obscure Eastern European countries. You know, I went to Britain, France. I know you never heard of those things, but saw the Eiffel Tour. I think that's how the French pronounce it. Yeah, so what's been going on?
Well, you've been gone for like 2 months.
Yeah, well, I wrote you a letter.
You didn't.
I put it in the mail.
You super did.
But I don't know my address.
Well, look, that's the problem, is that we've been here for 2 months, we haven't been doing anything.
We've been here for 2 months.
I haven't had food in 2 months.
Literally, we've been in this room for 2 months. That camera guy, he's dying of thirst. Yeah. I'll hold him. He's dying, look at him.
Hey guys, chill out. You know, I could teach you a thing or two about chilling out that I learned in Amsterdam, bro.
Do you not get it? You've been gone for 2 months.
Mm-hmm.
Alright? I've had to run the studio by myself because you were off in wherever the heck you were.
Preach it.
All right? I've been the only one taking care of this studio for 2 months.
Amen.
I take this seriously.
It isn't very kind of you to do that.
I can't believe it. Who taught Troy to talk about his feelings? You just talk back to me, boy? Who taught him to talk about it? Who did it?
I'm done with it.
You're never gonna talk about your feelings again, you hear me? You hear me? Gosh.
It's time to go!
Boy, since Eric got back, it's been the biggest heat wave in California in a while. Everyone's doing what they can to beat the heat. And this heat, you know, it's actually caused by lack of rainfall, lack of water on the ground. It'll cause
problems. Jeez, why do you have to be so boring?
Troy! Come here. Come on. Fan me. Do it.
Life is bliss.
Arabian nights, like Arabian moons.
Eric has a very interesting way of beating the heat. You see, like, he kind of absorbs it and then lets it out through little anger outbursts. It's very interesting.
As the sun absorbed the stars, where do the arms go? Elder Price, cult of the stars.
It's hot! Oh. You looking at me funny? Huh? Come here.
That's copyrighted music.
All right, and act.
Don't make me do the shooty bang.
No. No. Please.
Water. Guys, it's too hot out here.
It's not too hot.
Go back inside.
No, it's not. It's not too hot. Get up.
It's pretty hot, Eric.
It's not too hot.
I'm the one who has dark skin, so.
Oh, my God. I mean, it's too hot. Oh, God.
Yeah, God invented air conditioning for a reason.
So, who are you?
Hello. I'm filing a lawsuit against you from a rival company.
Okay.
You have rivals?
We do. You know about that because you don't like them very much. All right, so I'm suing you guys for $5 million and the script for your upcoming movie.
What the? Who even are you? What's your name?
I'm Cat Daddy, the daddy of all lawyers.
That's actually suing. Okay, first of all, I did not do it. Okay, it was Jerry. Okay, the driver, he did everything, and if you even say that it was me, I will cut off your arms, put them on my body, and I will be a spider monkey. Do you understand?
That didn't just happen.
Spider-Man?
Whew. You know, you don't know what a bucket of ice and a little bit of water could do for a guy. I feel great. I feel calm. I feel into it. Man, I'm sorry about everything that happened, man. I should have told you.
What's the matter?
Yeah, I thought you guys. I feel really good. Yeah. What? Say a little louder.
Just use your normal voice.
We're being sued.
We're being sued.
That's a good one. We're being sued by.
By who? Well, not by him, but by the rival company.
You're suing us? None. For $5 million? Oh my God!
Oh my.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Oh my gosh.
I think it's time to order a pepperoni pizza.
Gah! I'm gonna kill him. Hold me back. I'm gonna kill him.
You gotta stop.
Hold me back.
Don't. We just gotta hear him out.
Are they suing us for?
Hold me back. What are you suing us for?
So, there's a rival company suing you for stealing their film ideas.
Okay, I don't agree with
you. Yeah, it's overdose of my idea!
I'm tempted to let you go, but I'm not gonna.
It was my idea! You can't sue me!
No.
Are you a lawyer?
Yes.
Oh no! Then why are you dressed like a freaking hobo? Hey, jeez!
Casual.
Sweatpants on a lawyer?
It's casual day.
Do you understand how absurd this is? That he is a lawyer? Oh, dude. Right? Oh.
So is this like $5 million for each of us, or is it just as a group?
I mean, if you want it to be for each of you, then, I mean, make it like that.
So it's a choice, then.
It's your choice.
Okay, so how about you just, like, give me a tab and, like, you stop all this lawyer stuff for $2 free.
Nah, well, I'm gonna keep the $2, though.
Spider Monkey.
Alright, you know what? Sell this once for all. We'll fight. If I win, you leave.
Alright, fine.
You win, you get to keep on with the lawsuit. Let's go.
Hey, we don't.
Alright.
What's that? Oh, the whip! No, the whip! Oh, no! Alright guys, so since he's our new lawyer, and legally, with his help, I can do whatever I want and not get sued for, like, violence in the workplace or whatever it's called. So finally! Isn't it just refreshing? I'm sorry, Troy.
Eric.
It won't happen. I'm kidding.
Eric,
I thought
you
I was
can't.
Kidding.
Eric, you don't.
Stan?
Eric, no.
No, you won't.
Eric, you can't.
Don't hit the jack.
Don't hit me right now. Don't hit me.
Should I?
Don't hit me. Hey, do not hit me, Eric.
Look at this guy's face. Yours, guys.
Jack?
Yeah, come on, dude. It's a joke.
Yeah.
So we do it all the time. That's the camera, bro. What are you
doing? Jack. Look,
Jack, it's a joke.
I've been thinking about it, and I'm just tired of all this stuff. Alright, you've been abusing me and everyone else, and I don't like working here, and it's not good anymore.
Jack, we're making a movie, man.
I don't
care.
It's
stressful. That's like
I don't care that we're making a movie.
It's a part of the day. Like, that's just me, dude.
Yeah, well, I'm not a fan. Not a fan.
Jack, we've been friends for... How many years have I been, dude?
I'm, yeah, I quit.
No!
What is this? What are these things? Yeah. Tears.
I'm back for my spirit walk.
Jack quit.
Come back, please.
So Jack quit, and I was able to sneak into his room, or his house. I'm gonna reason with him in the morning, just kind of contemplate all this. I might have mentioned it once or twice before, but it's a lot like when I left the Cult of the Stars. Only not. Not at all. There was no making out in the process.
I saw it coming. Najaki confided with me his plans to go to another company. They offered him a job. He was going to tell Eric when he came back. This happened.
Sure.
Can't do it anymore.
It's weird. I feel free now. It's hot out here. You're right. I forgot my paycheck. That's fine.
As the days keep turning into night.